イサマバッドはディフェンスセクレタリージムマティスプレスドトップパキスタニオーダースマンデートゥーレドーベイフォーツトゥーゴーアフターインサージェンツオペラティングインセーフハエンズザペンタゴンセットアンダースカリングエイロングフラストレーションウィズイサマバッドオーバーハイフンインクドミータンツザットフリーリークロスザボーダートゥーコンダクトアタックスアゲンストザユエスアンドアライズインアガニスタンボスサイズリリースドコメンツセイングザットザユエスAnd Pakistan want to continue to work together and that Islamabad plays a key role in the struggle for peace in Afghanistan. In brief comments before their meeting, Pakistan Prime Minister Shahid Khan Abesi said HIS country is committed to the war on terror and shares the same common objectives as the US. Engagement is there, HE said, adding that they need to move forward with the issues at hand.マティス did not speak while reporters were present. A Pentagon statement said that during the meetings Mattis discussed Pakistan's role in the peace process and reiterated that Pakistan must redouble its efforts to confront militants and terrorists operating within the country. A statement from Abesi's office said the Prime Minister talked about recent counter-terrorism operations and said Pakistan would continue to conduct intelligence-based operations all over the country. And IT said Abesi appreciates the US. Resolve not to allow the use of agasoy against Pakistan. Earlier, Mattis told reporters traveling with him that HE wants to work with Pakistan to address the problems, adding that the US.is committed to a pragmatic relationship that expands cooperation while also reinforcing President Trump's call for action against terrorist safe havens. We have heard from Pakistan Yoders that they do not support terrorism. So I expect to see that sort of action reflected in their policies, Mattis said before HIS trip to Islamabad. Mattis met with Abesi and Army Chief again.Amar Jaud Bajwa, as well as a number of senior Pakistani orders and military officers and U.S. Ambassador David Hae. IT was Mattis 一重引用 of first trip to Pakistan as secretary. Bajwa, in a statement, said Mattis expressed concern about militants in Pakistan trying to further their terrorist agenda in Afghanistan.And said HE is prepared to look into the possibility of miscreants exploiting Pakistan's hospitality. Mattis 一重引用 of statement reflects persistent U.S. assertions that Islamabad is still not doing enough to battle the and allied Hani network insurgents within its borders. Since the start of the war in Afghanistan,Militants in Pakistan have crossed the Mount Oas and Isle-defined border to wedge attacks, then return to safe havens in Pakistan, where they have had a long-standing relationship with the IG, Islamabad's intelligence agency. In a assessment early last week, again, Johnny Choson, the top U.S. commander in Afghanistan,said there have been no changes in Pakistan's support for militant networks. HE said Pakistani orders went to Kab and met with AGA President Ashraf Ghani. They identified certain steps that they were going to take. We not yet seen those steps play out, Nichoson told reporters in a recent briefing.